Israel, God is Israel, came the Bible tells us. So we have to read something out of the Bible, because we read from Genesis to Revelation. The prophecy in the Bible, the prescribed 2,000 years ago, which is Emmanuel. We don't call him Jesus, because Jesus was in the Hebrew language from the first day instead of Europe. So we say him as Emmanuel. We go to Exodus 20 and 31, and Exodus 20 and 31 show his name is Emmanuel. So that is our prophecy, which is the commandment of the Most High. We live to the commandment of the Most High. We don't cheat, we don't flaw. One wife. Very disciplined, you know? So we give thanks again, baby. We said joy. Because there's 144,000 saints, you know. It's billions of people that come out, right? All over the world, if you go to America, Canada, you get billions in it. If you go to Nairobi, it's 40 million. So place you go to, it's millions. And it's just 144,000. Let sales sell. What do you expect to win? Must take history serious, eh? It's very serious. So, who is it to?